was composed by Spencer. But he had been, what should you say? He had caused great confusion. So that was the reason that he started to roam. With the moonlight far approaching to the woods he sorted. A vine and the ivy has begged for today. But he dreamt about dying, lament and crying. First day of November, I have cared to remember. First he arrived home to his family and his friends. They did stand so astounded, surprised and dumbfounded. For to see such a stranger, I once more embraced. Now his children, they gather round him with their brittle stories. Prattle stories just to drive away. Now he's happy and contented as a man who has riches. He'll sit by the fireside and no longer ramble. Spencer the rover. As valiant a man as ever lived on. But he had been, what should you say? He had caused great confusion. Oh.